exciting, right? Everybody spent the last 10 minutes going, "Ah! How do you do it? Kick the ball!" Anyway, praise God. How many of you guys like the decorations? We came in on Friday evening and saw Kaleo and Noah and Leanne working feverishly putting all this stuff up. It's so gorgeous. In fact, I even told Ari not to turn on these bright, super hot lights so that the decorations can be emphasized. Yep.
That's the reason why.
So, Christmas carol time, my favorite time of the year. Amen? Hark the herald angels sing, glory to the newborn King. Peace on earth and mercy mild, God and sinners reconciled.
Born that man, no more may die.
sending your son Jesus to die for us, that our sins may be forgiven. How many love the name of the Lord? Say amen.
Blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be the name of the Lord, the Most High. Blessed be the name of the Lord, yeah. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be the name of the Lord, the Most High. Strong tower, the righteous run into it, and they are saved. They are the name of the Lord is a strong tower, the righteous run into it.
Message on Thursday, Thanksgiving, that reminded us all that every blessing we have, starting with salvation and all the aspects of your life, it's all a function of the mercy of God. So just close your eyes and lift your hands and say, Lord, thank you for being merciful to me. I don't deserve the blessings that I have, but because you love me, and you're merciful and gracious, I have them. Thank you, Lord.
You are merciful to me. You are merciful to me. You are merciful to me, my Lord. Disobedience, it grieves your loving heart. But then redeeming love breaks through and causes me to worship you. You're my Redeemer, Redeemer and Savior. Renew my breath. merciful to me, my Lord. You are
mercy. Lord, we just lay our lives before you. And we ask that your Holy Spirit would move in us so that you are at the center of every decision and choice we make. That you would guide my mind and my heart to reflect the way you think and the way you feel. I want to be like you. I don't want to be like me anymore. Change me, Lord, and make me like you.
Jesus, be the center. Be my source and be my light. Oh, Jesus, be the center, be my strength and be my song, Jesus. Lord, be the fire that's in my heart. Be the wind in these sails. Be the reason that I live. Jesus,
praise, O God. Hallelujah. Let me see God in the bay. Oh, Lord,
Lord, we ask that as we praise and worship you, Spirit would come and bring us healing in the name of Jesus, that every single sickness and disease condition would vanish right now and be healed in Jesus' name. Somebody say, be healed in Jesus' name. Oh, bless you, God. Yeah, I think of the day that Jesus was born. What an awesome day it must have been.
One day when sin was as black as could be, Jesus came forth to be born of a virgin, dwelt among men, my example is he. The Word became flesh and light shined among us, his glory revealed. For living he loved me, dying he saved me, buried he carried my sins far away, rising he justified freely forever. One day he's coming, a glorious day, glorious day, glorious day. One day they led him up Calvary's mountain. One day they nailed him to die on a tree, suffering anguish, despised and rejected, bearing our sins, my Redeemer is he. Hands that held nations out on a tree, he took the nails for me. His glories will shine. Wonderful day, my beloved one's bringing. My Savior Jesus is mine. Living he loved me, dying he saved me, buried he carried my sin. Justified freely forever. One day he's coming, a glorious day, glorious day, glorious day, glorious day.
Glorious!